down to think about the grudges, resentments, and anger that we hold on to every day in our bodies, in our hearts, and in our minds. Whether you're aware of it or not, I am willing to bet you that there is a way that you are disappointed in yourself, that there is a way that